that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
I know. That's right. All are welcome.
Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me!
Mama!
Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
I'm on my way, Daddy.
Looks, cleanliness is next to godliness, and my mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this.
No.
I have to show her how to hold her hands. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just go ahead and teach you a lesson.
Daddy! He's gotten into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I tell you.
I'll find a way out.
Chloe, open the door.
Get away!
You can't keep me out.
Stop it!
Mommy, ain't that sweet? Come out and meet her, Zoe. You're gonna make me mad! You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. See you, sugar. Come to Mama! Settle down! You don't want to have an accident, do ya? Jack! Give me a hand here, Jack! Get over here, Jack!
Daddy, stop! Why are you doing this?
Now, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
I gotta get out of here.
You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Zoe! Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet?
I don't know what's wrong with
me. Stay away!
Don't touch her! Don't hurt my family!
I don't understand, Mama, what's going on?
Here! Take it! Take it! Go!
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help. realize it's happening.
Zoe! Give me that key!
Give it! Zoe! I've been looking.
Oh. You always did like hiding there.
Shut up! You ain't real!
Daddy.
Behavior from Lucas, but not you. What's the big idea, Zoe? You ain't going nowhere.
Come out. That you, Zoe?
Well, there you are.
Daddy! Stop it! Please!
Oh, now this is how you hurt somebody.
No. Oh, my
Zoe! You're making your mother work.
I found you. No more running around. You'll just be in road!
today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many...
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Sign another one.
I'm coming. Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Oh, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days. Leastwise, till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh. Looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
Got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me. Look, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What? Daddy? Is the power out? Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
I know.
Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
I'm on my way, Daddy.
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how devoted I am. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just teach you a lesson.
Daddy! I've gotten into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you will.
I gotta find a way out.
Zoe, open the door!
Stop it!
Thank you.
Zoe, and we gotta protect her.
This can't be real. I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.